New tonight, a bizarre plot uncovered. A pilot and his assistant arrested for allegedly kidnapping and trying to deport a Chinese student at their flight school. We have new information about the case, including some dramatic audio recordings. And CNN senior national correspondent Kyung Lah has been following this. She's joining us now from Los Angeles. What's the latest on this very weird story?
Very odd, and police are still trying to sort all this out, Brianna. What they do know is that they have a Chinese flight student who was injured when he tried to resist, injured by his flight school manager who threatened to send him back to China.
You're in my f***ing custody right now. Do you know what that means? I will forcibly remove your ass from here.
The threat is unmistakable on the audio file. A man who the Record Searchlight newspaper identifies as Jonathan McConkie is a manager at IASCO Flight Training School. He's recorded threatening a Chinese student at the flight school with deportation inside the student's own apartment.
Your ass is getting on a plane right now. I'll break your f***ing arm. You better believe I'm threatening you. And the United States government needs you out of this country right now. You understand?
You are here illegal. You know that.
Do you understand what's happening here?
If you don't go with us, you go to jail.
That woman appears to be Kelsey Hoser, an English and Mandarin speaker and the flight school's director of administration. Reading police say they don't know what motivated Hoser and McConkie. The Chinese student reportedly had a year-long visa that was still valid. IASCO Flight Training School caters to Chinese students and is owned by a Chinese company, Zhutian International Flight Academy. On its promotional video on Facebook, it projects a warm atmosphere, a home away from home for the Chinese students. Quite a contrast to this.
Hey, listen to me. I've got your f***ing passport. You're leaving now.
Now, amid all this drama, the student somehow managed to call his brother in Shanghai. The Shanghai brother called the Reading Police Department, who stopped all of this going down at the airport. The pair, Brianna, were arrested, charged with conspiracy and kidnapping. They are now out on bond. But, Brianna, we should add that we did manage to reach Hoser. She didn't have any comment.
She didn't. Brianna? Quick thinking, brother. Unbelievable story. Kyung Lah, thank you so much for that.